Because of you, my grandpa was satisfied and happy in his last days. Thank you for helping me take care of him.
As I read this letter, I think back to our first date. It was the only time I lost my words, my breath, and my surroundings, but I gained a new future. In just a few hours, I'll have the honor to call you my wife.
Dear my soon-to-be husband, I can't believe that this day is finally here, that we will be husband and wife. Love you from all my heart, and I can't imagine starting this journey with anyone else.
I promise you, I will always be there for you, even when you steal my food and attack my plate. I will always put you first. I will always love you. Mizota, love you, your husband.
You are the answer to my prayers. God blessed me with a true man that loves me and cares for me with nothing in return. Who would have thought that our first date, everything would work out and lead to this moment?
God have ever created. The woman that motivates me to keep going every single day.
Thank you for being the man that I can depend on. Love you and can't wait to spend the rest of my days with you. Love, the future Mrs. Driscoll.
stay on my mind.